world. But they get my words, I could get global film. Free basics, these fucking wages. Electrical as well, I keep out to make this. Work for tomatoes, work for the creators. But those who are down, I push close to the haters. They separate definitions, they just want to cast war. But you think Africa's not slaves, but the government Africa's poor. Inside the radar book, which is counting on another side of slaving Africans, now they control every world. That people learn, they made us all with them. The books and the weapons, these are the same systems. Training their soldiers, while people believe that when all this is for Africa, we are all deceived. Africans are slaves, how they ready to Mauritania. Wake up if you know that just matters, you think you're not the savior. People worldwide come, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my brain meant. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm part of their king. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rock, blow down, blow the cross and up. Wake up, the wake up, the wake up. Africans and then I still stay up to Turks. Committed to couples, they clip off with the drugs. Crucified, burned alive, people who didn't. Turned up to his way, a free thing and forbidden. He said the drinks rock are on, rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not seen up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just wondering that some building at a petty rest game. It seems all a joke, we didn't know the kid is done. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it's when we arrived. 2020, people still get it done. In 2009, I found that the globe was funny, but we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I swear I can research that I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm a crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got work, that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Optimize work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work's really not needed. But not since wise work is really not needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I'm represent for the broke pack, broke foot. Wake up, wake up, wake up. What up, see ya. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves in Saudi Arabia, girls who kick your ass, atheists in prison, yeah, wake up.